I'm six and I'm a beauty queen.
Shut up!
My name is Ian, and everyone's been telling me that I'm addicted to this Honey Boo Boo show, which I'm not at all.
My special juice is gonna help me
well. Can you believe people actually watch this crap? Stupid. So stupid.
Ian watches Honey Boo Boo Child for 5 hours every day. That's more than 8 million hours a year. That's almost the size of Texas and England combined. Ian's roommate Anthony is the only one that knows the extent of Ian's problem. He invited us over to see if we can help.
Ian is definitely addicted to Honey Boo Boo, and it's only getting worse. He's even started to talk like that creepy thing.
Hi, are you guys ready to order?
Yeah, you got any cheese balls?
Excuse me?
Cheese balls! My Chum Chum's gotta have it! Cheese balls! Cheese balls! Give me cheese balls! No!
Ian eats 500 cheese balls a day. That's 20 trillion cheese balls a year. Some lions mate over 50 times a day.
Ain't no dumb show about no Honey Boo Boo whatever affecting my life. I always been like this.
What's that?
It's my go-go juice, duh.
What's in it?
Caffeine drink, soda, peanut butter, hot sauce, and a little bit of X-Lax.
Anthony has decided to take Ian to get medical help for his addiction.
Ian, it's time. What the hell are you doing?
I'm going to a pageant. You won't come?
No, we're not going to a pageant. I'm gonna get you help.
Oh, nuh-uh. You ain't gonna tell Ian Boo Boo Bear what to do. No.
Ian Boo Boo Bear?
Yeah, that's my name now, dummy. Duh.
Ian spends $200 a week on makeup. That's enough money to buy 560 pounds of chicken feed. 99% of Americans believe anything they read. Ian's mom has been brought to the house to witness Ian's addiction for the first time.
What's wrong, Mama? You ain't love me no more?
My life.
Ian's mom disowned him, and in her sorrow, ate herself to death. Literally, she ate herself.
Dude, look at you! You're dressed like a four-year-old girl, and you're about to do a beauty pageant! People are gonna think you're a pedophile!
I'm okay, little man.
What? Dude, I can't even understand you anymore.
Bob Figley Foo, Screamy Jamie.
Dude, I just want my best friend back.
I'm sorry.
I'm really glad Ian was finally able to overcome his addiction. I just don't understand how someone could become addicted to something so disgusting. Anyway, are we done here? Steven and I gotta go catch a movie. Let's go, Steven.
Coming up next, a man in a romantic relationship with his lawn flamingo.
What? True love comes in many forms.
To see bloopers and a hot nip slip, click the link in the description below.
Oh!
Hey y'all, thanks for subscribing. Figgy foo, Squammy Jamie.